Yeah, it's party time. Watch out the girl, them a bubble and wine. You only go think to the girl, they are mine. And she does a move her spine. You see the party, madam, wild party time. Girl, we a feature, no come with the crime. Every man to a girl, no move like a shy selector. Turn up the baseline. Make the girl, them start whining. Fresh to them. Match with them. Everything can end. Intimate. Hey, episode of a girl at love, yo. Party nice and you real feel no.
Who want to bring a girl to come? Bring me and a wife in the party done.
Hey, it's party time. Watch out the girl, them a bubble and wine. You only go take two of the girl they are mine. And she does a move her spine. You see the party, my dad, why party time? Girl, we are featured to come with the crime. Every man to a girl, no move like a shy selector. Turn up the baseline. Make the girl stop whining.
Come on. Party turn up, blazing hot. Got a party with no
one. One left side. Bubble girl a bubble. And they make tap. Kill me friend.
Hey, come in you. 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 Come on, Assad. All right, our fresh meat act this morning. And them go by the name Leotex and Helmo.
Helmo.
They say music is a big part of their lives. And they think that they have what it takes to make it in the industry. Them sound wicked still. Achoo. Them sound wicked. Achoo. Leotex and Helmo. Where I say, first of all, who are Leotex now?
I'm Leo.
You are Leotex and you are Helmo.
Yeah,
you're wicked. So Helmo, cause you kind of feel like Helmo still, you know. the one in a thing that's still, yeah. You kind of look like a little Helmo still. So voila, where did name them come from though? Where did Leotex, where did name them come from?
Leotex came to me by a friend of mine, you know. We used to play football and some can play football. And I'm seeing him play like being one.
Alright, Holy was Holy Mike like an artist, so.
Hey man, artist man, yo.
Being man, brother, name Lego. So I'm seeing him play just as Lego. So from there, I'm getting the name Lego. And I say, this needs something else. I'm going to put on tech. So we're coming with a new technology.
Same.
Yeah.
And then Helmo.
Yeah, all the Helmo coming.
It was given to me by a friend, still enough. Cookie, you know.
Cookie Monster? No, a Cookie Monster here?
No, man, and him give me, people him. So, me and him a roll and him a say, Cookie, a Helmo that. But from them say that, everybody does start coming with that and it does stick.
No, but Helmo is one thing. How does Helmo become Helmo?
The Helmo
Sesame Street. Yeah, so them change it up.
Drop it on the edge.
Man on a Sesame Street character, what you feel like?
That's a different.
What you feel so like? I do a tickle me, Helmo.
None of that.
So talk to me about the business now, because in the fairly young youth and stuff like that, and I know that it's difficult and challenging for a lot of people still, but how have you found it? What has it been like so far?
Well, you don't know all about obstacles, but you have to just be a thing, focus, you know what I'm saying? And we do the best.
We just attack it with something new, fresh price, different from every other artist. So when them see we look different.
It's hard enough for one artist to break into the business. You don't see a lot of doors. Why you guys went that route?
We're not necessarily doors. We just do this particular project together.
Yeah.
So we just representing.
So you have solo careers as well?
Yeah. Because this song getting a good feedback, so we just
keep this because track. It's not bad. It's not a bad thing.
It's rotating on the ear a lot, you know. Okay. And we have the video out too.
How did the writing process for this go? Yeah. I mean, how did you guys sit down together
and write it? I was listening to rhythm, and me I listened to rhythm and me I said that rhythm sound like a summer beat, because in a summer we write this song, you know. I said that rhythm have a summer vibes. So I called Helmo, You know, because I want a little melody to him thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we just call him and say, yo, Elmo, I really mean I come listen it, make him do something for it and it sound good. As the man come, he just find the punch. It's party time.
Yeah.
And we just from this, we take about 15 minutes for this song. Yeah man, less than two.
Yeah, well, the good thing about it anyway still that you know, really, you don't want to have one of bad man. Oh, wait, bad man tune?
I need to get that slang. Slang.
Well, what first,
less than three.
Which one less than three?
No, he used that slang a while ago, which I didn't understand. He said less than three.
Oh, Blegge.
Less than three means quick.
You know, yeah, less than three, less than one, two, three. Yeah. You know, remember when people normally say, man, a one, two, three, that man. One,
oh, so the new slang is
less than three.
Three.
Oh, less than one, two, three.
Less than three.
Yeah, so one. So what next would I know? Another few years, I want to say, Legal Tech and
Hell No.
Right, you see when you turn on CVM TV,
yeah.
A weed that you see.
That's cool, no, man.
Right, funny.
Yo, you,
maybe I should guest host one morning.
Yes. Yeah.
Bring him on and make them guest host some nice.
Come on, no problem.
Yeah, I can't manage it still. So who not mind the business? Who are some of the artists you want to look up to?
My artist, Ramon Virgo.
Woohoo! Love him.
Yeah, good you with
conscience too as well.
Mm-hmm.
Conscience?
Yeah.
No, you can't do it without that one.
No, I don't got you. No, I like conscience.
No, well,
like
the truth
conscience.
Is conscience is a talented artist.
I like conscience.
But he needs some management courses still. He needs some thing there. Yeah,
you know,
conscience.
Over the years, I'm pre-born to kill a lot, you know, I like the music and the hard work I put out for reggae music.
Born to kill a big artist, what you
he do?
That's why I come and tell him about Nofa.
I did not say Nofa, I was going to ask a question and I didn't bother.
Okay, born to kill a big artist, I know you're in dance, conscience, and you're in dance, born to kill a
big artist. I am Bounty, I love you and you know I love you.
One tear.
Cross, hanger and everything.
One tear, you.
Yeah, you know, and Jack Yule. I love to do a collab with Jack Yule, you know. Yeah.
Do you sing? Well, I know Helmo sings.
Sing
Jay. Do you sing?
Sing Jay.
Sing Jay. Sing Jay means you can sing, you know. The sing part as important as the J part. So, I mean, hear you sing.
Where is the love? Where is the peace? Where is the joy for all the girls and boys in the community? For all the girls and boys, where is the unity?
You don't have much time, you know. Sing now.
One man can't say.
I can't say for very much.
Oh,
here we go.
They're rough, man. They're rough.
Yo, big up on yourself. See, Legal Tech and Helmo. Big up on yourself, man. All the best. See?
Good luck with
the
song. Good luck with the song.
All right, responses to our Facebook question and birthday greetings and a bit more. We're going to come back. I have a question to ask you.
Afraid.
I bet you don't know it.
No, I don't like any of these things.
All right, we soon come. We soon come. Where is Yanni?